What's up, you guys? I'm Dr. Nick. Thanks for tuning into my channel. What's the grossest thing I've ever seen? Stay tuned for this video and I'll tell you all about it. So one of the grossest things that we encounter as surgeons are infections. And especially podiatrists or foot and ankle surgeons, we'll see infections of the foot or the ankle or the lower extremity, and they have collections of what we call purulence, or many people refer to as pus, and these collect in what we call abscesses. And when patients come in with an infection and they have an abscess, the first thing that we have to do is take them to the operating room and drain this abscess. And why do we do that? Because the body is fighting it, and as we're fighting this infection, we're ramping up our immune system, we're sending chemical mediators like white blood cells to fight the bacteria, our blood pressure goes up, our heart rate goes up, we get a fever, we start to get sweaty, we lose our mental capacity, and we start having hallucinations, we don't sleep. Our body basically gets screwed up and is going into overtime. So by draining the infection, we can calm this process down. So the first thing that we'll do is admit the patient to the hospital. We keep them from eating or drinking anything for 8 hours. We take them to the operating room and we'll make an incision over this infected area. The infected area is usually red and swollen, and you can feel the pressure or the abscess in there. And we make an incision over this area, and we know the areas to make it. We want to avoid tendons and arteries and nerves. The incision is made, the pus or the purulence is drained out. And what's gross about it is it has a horrible, really consistent odor. And this characteristic odor is the same every time we do this, and it kind of sticks in your head. And that's one of the grossest things that I remember seeing as I first became a surgeon, as a resident. We would see this a lot, and we're always called to go in and do these infections. So that's one of the things that stick out as the most grossest thing that I see as a surgeon. But I will tell you, it's no longer that way for me, because when you're doing this, you're helping the person. You're actually saving a life because you're draining this infection, which has the patient very sick. To me, it's just a job, and it's actually rewarding because I know the more of this I get out, the better I make the patient. So that, to answer your question, is one of the grossest things as a surgeon that I've encountered or typically do. If you have any other questions about some of the things I see, please make sure to drop a comment below and I'll try to answer it. There's some other videos up here that I posted that show you what we do. And please make sure to like and subscribe, as I'm heading toward my goal of 100,000 subscribers and educating as many people along the way as I can. Thank you.